get their kicks.
Look at all this shit.
Some niggas in the front, some niggas in the back.
That's all niggas driving Chevy,
Grandpa's Cadillac.
The voice in my head said, fuck all these niggas. When I start thinking, I should rob
all these niggas.
It's pretty much.
They say time is money. You know I'm still young. Gonna spend all mine on you. Practice, it makes perfect. So when you show up, gonna put this time to use.
We in the clutch. What's going down, clutch squad?
What up? What up?
Good with it.
It's your boy Dub.
It's your boy True Billy.
It's your boy Ross.
So I'm Joe.
We in the clutch, fam. You feel me?
Already.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
We got the homie in here with us, you know what I'm saying? Clutch squad. We do numbers around here, you know what I'm saying? Rubs hand like Birdman.
Play ball. Drake, you ain't going nowhere. I don't care what you say.
After this, you your deal done. You keep going up.
You mine.
Is this deal done for real?
I don't know.
I've been told that, yeah, it is. So
somebody told you that?
He got the strong sources.
He got the inside scoop.
The strong, strong source, they're saying allegedly like he's done. So, I don't know.
Hey, yo, Brandon.
Yo. What's up, Drew?
Hey, yo.
You ain't going nowhere.
You go by Trill Billy, huh?
Mm-hmm. He knows too much.
Street name.
He knows too much.
Hey, look, man, look, I just heard about somebody else. Look, I just started this thing, bro. Don't make me
know, dog. You already said it. Hey.
Keep that shit.
Knock with J Prince.
Let's find those niggas.
Knock at it. That was... Shit, go man. We need to talk to you, fam.
Go pop his ass.
So, I bought your book, man.
Put some respect on my name. I ain't gonna say it no more. But nah, man. We're about to go ahead and get into this. If you laugh, you gotta drink a spoon of the apple cider vinegar.
Spoon.
Every time you laugh, you gotta take a spoonful of the apple cider vinegar.
That shit is awful, bro.
No matter who it is, it's not just a, oh, Ross laugh. Nah, I'm good. No, if you laugh at all, through the duration of this 9-minute video, you gotta take it.
This shit looks so potent.
It is. So potent, that ain't the word, bro.
It is awful.
You know how Simply Lemonade got the bits at the bottom?
Yeah, you shake it all up.
Boom.
Yep. It's some bullshit. Yeah. But it's good for you. That's the good thing about it. It's good.
Most things that are good for you taste bad. Of course. Bad. Like
ass. But yeah, let us know. Y'all want us to see us do some more John Hood. Kind of give us some more videos because we've been running out of videos of new ones that we haven't done. So hook your boys up. We're about to get in this thing, you feel me? On your mama. This is your mama.
$1,000 of cash money.
My.
That shit used to piss me
off. Ooh-wee. Face ass.
Head ass, little boy.
Yes.
Y'all got the last song. Oh, Ross mean mugging today. He ain't come to play today.
Oh, he's serious today.
He gonna fuck up.
Serious.
I'm here.
He delivered it.
Lightning Ross.
I heard your jokes.
Alright, let's go. Let's go, man.
You good, man?
Let me get your hand to Mike Tyson. Alright, let's go. All right.
No laughs.
You a ho-ho out here. Excuse me, blood. What you say? You heard me say I won't hit you in the face with this ball. Do it then, nigga. Right now, I come in the name of Jesus, binding the knots in your head. That from now on, that you are halfway. You're too rich to have this kind of hand in your head. Looks like you rolled your hair with a bag of rice. Looks like you threw some ground beef on top. But today, we're binding all spirits of nappiness in your life. If you agree with me right now, shake your head. In the back, we got coleslaw, prime rib, steak and potatoes, mac and cheese, and collard greens. We got roast beef, rice and gravy, candy yams, and sweet peas. We got fried chicken and a side of dirty rice. Mother Lily made lasagna with a side of garlic bread. When I said garlic bread, you should have got excited. Brother Barry killed two turkeys and fried them deep in the grease. When I tell you they golden brown, they golden brown. Two brothers in the middle of the aisle must be hungry. Well, let me tell you this. Mother Mary made her signature. these dudes over. First, I'm gonna take it to.
Oh my god, bro. That's every church menu, bro. Oh, Jesus.
That's called recessions.
Dog. Oh my god.
They got an asterisk on the.
Oh my god. Bitch, homie, this whole garlic bread. Y'all should have got excited.
I said, y'all should have got excited.
Oh my god, bro.
The nigga said, the pastor. Yeah, me. I made
sweet tea. Who?
What would have fucked me up is if he would have hit that high register.
Bro, that's what I was waiting for. That's what I was waiting for. That would have got me.
I'm glad he didn't hit that shit.
Oh my god, bro.
Season!
It's Draymond. See, how we gonna do this shit for now?
Oh my god.
69, 70,
bro, shake your head. Look like somebody's been ground meat on top of shit.
Look at the dude in the corner. He like, man, no, this boy's tripping.
Somebody passed out.
That shit.
Alright, let's go.
We'll taste. Steph Curry, who nigga? Let me show you how I'm gonna cross these dudes over. First, I'm gonna take it through the leg. Boop, boop, boop. Then take it to the paint real fast like this.
Oh, for real, we gonna do this right now, bro. Bro, you bumped into me. You the one that was looking down. So what you gonna do now, bro? You gonna sue me or something?
I won't.
Man, get up off that ground, man. This nigga just yelled like Michael Jackson. Bro, stop playing, man. Get up off that ground, man. You don't know what's on that ground. Fucking rump out here putting on the show, man. Get your rump up off the ground, man. Are you really gonna stare at me like you hurt, bro? Well, listen, I'm gonna be a sweetheart for that. I got an 8-ball in $5. What's up?
You said 8-ball?
Oh.
I think I'm good.
Oh, so now you good?
Yes, sir.
Now you good.
Free 8-ball.
Man, I swear to y'all, crackhead, some shit, man.
What 8-ball?
I got it.
Oh, man.
That's that old school.
You'll be all right, man.
Big
Simon, man, but call me S.
Simon.
Yeah.
Yeah, Simon gonna have some friends. We're gonna put him in the pool house.
With all the ladies.
Don't fly, Simon.
I ain't about to go nowhere, man. I just got excited, bro.
Yes. It's never a dull moment around here live from staying home.
Man, they know what it is, man. All the ladies, I need y'all at this pool now. Man, I feel like jumping for joy.
Don't scratch my arm. Shit.
That's how I'm gonna be gripping them 10 old bigs, man. You know what I mean? Yeah.
Ooh, that motherfucker fresh.
I just got out the barber, see, that's why I'm crispy.
Say that, got me in the bird.
I'm an owl, man.
Give me a bird.
Hey, big boy, I'm an owl, bro. Say it again, watch me do it on your jacket.
Paris over here.
That's what I thought. But like I say, I need all the thick chicks in the building. It's about to go down.
Man, I can't take this no more, man.
I'm moving
that,
bro.
I can't take this no more, man.
That was classic.
Durant, you got
me still,
it.
You
don't care.
You need to start putting some wave grease in your hair, man.
That's
you got
cool.
Too much money
That's
for your head
cool.
To be looking like this, Durant, man.
Not
put
cool.
Your head down, bro.
Fuck.
Now, LeBron, this hair don't make no sense, bro. Your hair look like some patched up grass, man. Bro, you got waves on this. LeBron, put your head back down.
He do you got waves on the this side, side bro.
LeBron, I ain't gonna tell you no more, bro. Put your head back down. Now, you got waves on this side, hair on this side, and you patched up right there. I'm gonna blow your hair off your head. You can't tell me your hair ain't barely hanging on, bro. Pull a little bit off the top, all right? Whoa, now. Whoa, what? Boy, be still, boy. Boy, what you doing, man? Be still.
Let me help you up, bro. Man, get out of the way,
start
man.
Off the
you stretching your nuts, bro. Let me help you up. Move, man. I ain't playing with you, dog. Man, let me help you. Man, get out the way, man.
Tyrone, go to that room. You know what time it is. You got this teacher calling. While I make money, while I'm trying to make some money, I'm finna beat the blood off of you. Got them people at that schoolhouse thinking that I raised you like that. Since you wanna be crazy, I'm gonna go crazy with this extension cord.
really consider it seven drugs, because this 9 to 5 ain't for me, bro.
So, baby, are you excited?
No, this don't look like coach to me.
Well, this is all I can afford.
It's over.
Well, won't you leave then, huh? You ain't never did anything for me.
You ain't my oatmeal pie, my Oreo, my cinnamon toast bar, and my honey bun. And you gonna tell you how I know, cause I can tell you on your bro. He know I ain't lying. He know I ain't lying. That's why he mad.
But you is lying. You know you ate all your sweets, man. But every time you eat them all, you always blame it on us. You always blame it on somebody else.
We'll fight then.
You don't want these problems, bro, over Debbie cakes? You wanna fight me over a Debbie cake, nigga? You eat sweets for breakfast, am I lying?
No.
So why you in my face when you know that you well you ain't doing enough, man? You know it?
I'm gonna punch you in the face.
You know
it? You gonna hug me some more, or you gonna have to sleep me?
I ain't about to buy you nothing, bro. Bro, I tell you what, if you touch me, it's woo on the date.
I want all 5 bucks.
I'm about to knock the diabetes out you, nigga. What? Oh, okay, what's up? Come on, what you want?
Like, for real, the only thing I want to know is if you sleep.
No.
What?
Man,
you tripping. Your man can't do you like I can.
What can you do for me?
Don't play me, Shawty. Just know good things come in small packages. Now grab my hand. Hurry, grab my hand. Now turn around.
No.
Don't make me repeat myself.
Okay.
Now turn around. Let me grab that. Ooh, that's nice.
Say, Kate. Yeah? Let's let these niggas know who we are. If you're brave enough to try us, you gon' die. 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 I'm talking casket sharp. You will be destined to lie. 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 Might as well tell your whole family goodbye, bye, bye. Cause we them boys in our rep out here is a high, high, high. Now who we here? We them kings, bro. Who we here? We them kings, bro. Who we here? We them kings. What? Bruh. Them kings. Ha! Them alphas. Yeah! Them kings. We them kings, bro. Who we here? We them kings, bro. Say what? We them kings. What? Them kings. Ha! Them alphas.
Hey, hey, baby.
Don't hey, baby, me. What time it is?
It's about 12.
You know dang old well it's not 12. It's 4 in the morning, so where the hell you been?
You know, no, me and Jason, well, we were playing fetch in the park.
Fetch at 4 o'clock in the morning, Clifford? You man, walk in here smelling like cigarettes, vagina, and cotton candy. Who's the who?
Huh?
Don't hurt me. I said, who's the who, Clifford?
I ain't got no hoe. I don't know about no hoe. Okay, okay, all right, dang it.
8 at the 7 o'clock in the morning. Oh. Cause I know one thing, them big girls love me. I want her to be 600 and funky when I eat her tonight. I want you to make Boosie Boo face funky tonight. You know what it is, Mark? I want you to put your hands on the wall and spread them booty cheeks and I'm gonna jump. Like this, I'm gonna jump in that mother. Vito, they was
gonna
kill me if I didn't tell
them. Well, I'm going to kill you with caution, partner.
Vito, I promise you, give me another chance, I'm gonna get all the catnip they stole.
Clever, but it's not for you now. Not only did you mess with the brother, but you mess with my family.
I'm sorry, Vito, please help me, I'm slipping.
May your soul rest in peace.
Vito, Vito!
Are we done?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Man, I'm sorry.
Oh, damn.
Oh, my God.
Man, I'm sorry. Oh,
my God.
Vito.
Rest in peace.
Hold on. Let me smell your lips. Let me smell your lips.
The dog is looking like...
Bro, oh, shit, man.
Oh, my God.
Oh, you running. Gotta take it.
Oh, man.
That was hard, man.
That one was hard.
It was impossible, man.
Yeah, it was pretty
impossible.
Bro, when he fucking choked the coach,
bro.
I lost that shit.
Oh, my God.
Now Isaiah.
That nigga. So, Brandon Ross got to take a good old
shit.
Swig.
Damn, bro.
of the apple cider vinegar. We've been waiting on this, ladies and gentlemen.
Can I just smell it?
You know I want to smell something.
I'd rather smell than taste shit.
I can't open it, bro. All right.
The fact that it said raw.
We gotta get a closer for this shit.
And it's gluten free. You know what? I got you, bro. Yeah. Cause you look like you're struggling.
Yeah. He's shaking.
Yeah.
Squeeze.
It's potent too. It's potent. Oh. There you go.
Y'all gonna take it together? Or?
Yeah. Yeah. Bowl that shit, snake.
Ah, man.
Oh. We're brothers.
What you doing? Look at Brandon.
What's happening? I had to say some shit.
Head ass boy.
Don't try to tip the table.
You got it. All right, you good? You ready?
Oh my God.
Look at the camera. Hold your nose, bro. Look at the camera.
Hold your nose.
Do a spoon toast.
All right, come on. In the clutch, man. Whatever.
Grab that penis. Why you do it? Shut up, yo.
Let God don't suffer.
Get that one, these juices.
Drink it, Brandon. Ew.
No.
I know that shit nasty.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Boy, don't throw up over here, nigga.
This shit gonna fall out of y'all later on.
You gonna throw up.
Oh, my God.
What you even doing? How your mama doing?
Ass water.
What it tastes like?
Oh, shit. Hot dog garbage truck juice.
This is in this,
Marcus,
man.
Shut up.
Tastes like
booty. Oh my God.
Let me suffer for a little bit longer.
Oh my God.
Hey man, if y'all like that video, man, I'm gonna go ahead and end it vlog style. He said it's gonna burn my belly fat. This gonna burn my belly fat.
Ain't green tea, baby.
Shit.
You need some more, then.
He need a bottle.
But nah, man.
Fat boy for life.
Hey, if y'all like that video, man, make sure you hit the thumbs up button down below. Make sure you subscribe to the channel. I'm in it vlog style. If we don't know nothing else, I just know this. We in the clutch, baby.
Know somebody?
Oh, look at them boys suffering. Ross, where you going, Ross? Ross, where you going? We're not gonna record
you. I'm leaving, man. Come on,
that shit nasty.
Oh.
The dash is digi, the schedule busy. My head in a hoodie, my shorty a goodie. My cousins are crazy, my cousins like Boogie. Life is amazing, it is what it should be.